Hi everybody, today is February 12th, 2013. Obama to speak in Israel, but not in Knesset. Supposedly he's going to be there for Passover. If this don't have satanic writing all over it. Plus with the things that are going on, about the same time too, they figure that the Vatican will have chosen their new and last pope. Israel is finishing the preparations for United States President Barack Obama's planned visit in March. Plans for Obama's visit include a trip to Yad Vashem and to Rabin's grave and dinners, plural, with Netanyahu and Perez. Obama will apparently not speak in the Knesset. His staff has requested that the venue chosen for his speech be large enough for a crowd of 1,000 Israeli citizens, which the Knesset is not. Interestingly, when Panetta, from the Pentagon, went to Rome and met with the Pope, received a blessed rosary that was to a crowd of 1,000 people, and he was in the front row. So here again, a chosen crowd of 1,000 Israeli citizens. As I mentioned before, this is the year of the snake, more specifically the black water snake, the snake representation of Satan. I thought it was curious too, it's the black water snake, and soon to be having a new, what they prophecy says, is a black pope. Too many coincidences going on. His trip will begin with an official state welcoming at the airport, complete with a red carpet and a line of high-ranking Israeli officials. Obama, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, and President Shimon Peres will give speeches at the airport. Afterward, they will travel to Yad Vashem Holocaust Memorial Center in Jerusalem, where Obama will lay a wreath in memory of Holocaust victims. It has not yet been decided whether Obama will speak at Yad Vashem as well. He will then visit the graves of Zionist visionary Theodore Herzl and slain Israeli Prime Minister Yitzhak Rabin. In the afternoon, Obama will meet with Netanyahu. After the meeting, the two are expected to address the press. The next day, Thursday, Obama will travel to Ramallah to meet with Palestinian Authority Chairman Mahmoud Abbas. He will return to Jerusalem in the afternoon and will tour several sites with Netanyahu, including an installation of the Iron Dome rocket defense system. Obama will give his main speech on Thursday evening. On Friday, Netanyahu and Obama will meet a second time, then travel together to the airport for an official farewell ceremony. Netanyahu also welcomed Obama's plans to visit. This is a very important visit that emphasizes the strong ties between Israel and the United States, he said at Sunday's cabinet meeting. Netanyahu said his discussion with Obama will focus primarily on three subjects: the dangers of Iran's nuclear program, the unrest in Syria, and negotiations between Israel and the Palestinian Authority. Yesterday, Obama sent a message evidently to Netanyahu about no surprise attack on Iran. One of the goals of the U.S. President Barack Obama's upcoming visit to Israel is to deliver a message to Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu not to carry out any military surprises against Iran while the U.S. is engaged in negotiations with it. Well, yesterday or the day before, Iran says that they are not going to negotiate with the U.S. while the U.S. holds a gun to their head. The Voice of Israel Public Radio, which reported the matter, says this is what senior U.S. administrator sources told diplomatic sources in Jerusalem in recent days. The U.S. administration source added that Obama intends to address Israeli public opinion and assure the Israeli public of Obama's commitment to keep Iran from acquiring nuclear weapons. The Voice of Israel's radio political analysis said that the Americans feel that the result of the Israeli election and the strengthening of the center parties have created a feeling that there is a possibility for diplomatic change vis-a-vis the Palestinians. U.S. and Israeli teams are preparing Obama's visit and are looking into the possibility that Obama will speak before students at one of Israel's universities. The Prime Minister office would not tell Voice of Israel whether overtures towards the PA are planned in advance of Obama's visit. Yep, signs of bad things to come. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.